Welcome guys, back to another video, and today you may see I got a new car from my game, which you seen in my last video where I got the AMG GT, and replaced it with a McLaren, so yeah. Here it is, the stunning beauty, styling one, not on tier 5 yet, but saving the hope for the best, that this is the car that I really got. It was from the rare imports, and yeah, so let's just test it out. Currently at $2 million right now. $1 million from the Ford car. And this was from the rear import. I got this for free. And it was supposed to be one of the harder vehicles to get in the game. Because you would have to wait until like 8 to 10 or 9 to actually open up the crate, and then you can get this tier 4 or tier 3 or tier 5. So, yeah. And the reason why my voice sounds a little bit not so great today is I have a sore throat. Chrome, and it was supposed to be, how should I say, was it green or white? I'm not pretty sure where, I can't remember. I think it was a gray, I think, for that one, and then this one was gray, too. So let's do Sublime Races, shall we? So let's do this. Well, something. I'm not sure, but Centenario. You didn't see the Fate of Furious movie? You should see it. Very good. I went to that movie just yesterday, so, yeah. Oh, and guess what now? I actually can go on online on YouTube. So, yeah, you'll see me play it in today's video. I think I'm gonna post it around 10 or 11 or 12. So stay tuned for that. And, yeah. Over 200,000 grand, but that's okay because I got some little bit more money. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.